Okay, if the camera is not functioning properly, you can reset the camera. To reset the camera, while the camera is on, press and hold down the A button and the C button at the same time for about a few seconds. Okay, now let go. Now, what this does is it resets the camera. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.